Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Gell, and today we have a tip sent in by Matthew. And when I say a tip, this is actually a fairly complicated situation, but he uses some cool tricks here, so let's walk through it. He says he starts out with the data set on the left-hand side that has two columns, CNs and SNs. And basically, for every CN, he needs a list of all the SNs that appear in the database, but he wants the CNs in their own columns. So here's what he does. First, he adds a new field to the database with the number 1. And so I'll double click the fill handle to copy that down. And now we create a pivot table. So data, pivot table. We'll just click finish. And we'll put the CNs across the top, the SNs down the side, and basically the number 1 in the data area. So you see that anywhere that we have a 1, that means that that SN appears for that CN. Then he goes through and adds a calculated field. So pivot table, formulas, calculated field. And this calculated field is the SN times the field that contains the ones. Click add, click OK. And what that does, this is a pretty clever step, because now instead of just having ones there, we actually have the number where it appears. We're almost home. He takes the data now. We'll take those columns, not including the grand total, and paste them to a new spot in the spreadsheet, paste special values. You need to change all the zeros to blanks, so we use Control-H and say, find what? Zero, replace with nothing, and we'll do Alt-A to replace all. And now to select all the blank cells, that's Edit, Go To, or F5, press Special, choose Blanks, and then finally we'll do Edit, Delete, Shift Cells Up, click OK, and very quickly we now have the list of sorted SNs for each CN. Pretty clever, uses a lot of amazing tricks there. My favorite though is multiplying the SN field by the number 1 in order to change those ones to the actual values. Of course, this would only work if every SN appears in your database only once. We don't want to have the number 1 appearing twice. And then we get 2 times the SN and chaos would result. Hey, I want to thank Matthew for sending in that cool tip. I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.